They're everywhere.
Let's move.
Where are we going exactly?
Home.
Right. I'm gonna march right through occupied territory, down to the beaches, and ask for a lift. Really, where are we going?
This is where our supply truck was ambushed, and this is where we're headed now.
What, you memorized maps?
Yeah. We were all supposed to, including you. If we keep heading west, we may come across B Company in a clearing just down from here. Maybe 10 miles.
Don't move, you son of a bitch! Shoot him!
I said don't move!
Shoot him!
Ronnie, get the cord out of my pocket.
What the hell are you talking about? Just kill him! What are you doing?
Okay, now shoot him.
Come on! Shoot him! Pull the trigger! Pull the trigger! Come on! Kill a German is what you wanted, right? Come on! Kill him! He's all alone and lost, just like you.
I thought you couldn't kill anyone.
Now get the jump cords and tie him up.
What's he doing out here all by himself, Sarge?
Probably a deserter. Check his pockets. Is he clean?
Yeah, he's clean, Sarge. My older brother died on Utah Beach. I was still in the States when it happened. I joined up, you know, to redeem his death. You know, to get some revenge by killing some German bastards. Can't even do that right.
Sorry about back there. You see what I have? It changes a man.
What? I mean, what'd you see?
Evil. Pure evil.
Stay down. Why are we here?
B Company was supposed to move in yesterday to maintain resistance.
Let's move out.
smell. Dig in here for the night. Ronnie, go block that door. You can sit down.
So we're feeding the crowd our food now? Hey, you want one of the smokes? Who's that?
The most beautiful woman in the world.
Wife? Girlfriend? Mistress?
Wife.
She's beautiful. What the hell are you looking at?
this your wife? Your what? I mean, Frau? She's pretty. Pretty. Ronnie, take the rifle. You've got first watch. We head out at dawn.
Why me?
Who else, Ronnie?